So Ron Seitz, he's the president and CEO of Fighter Country USA. And I've got to tell you, after being out at Luke Air Force Base and seeing what these men and women do, it is an honor to help them. Ron, take it away.
Well, first, thank you to Barrett-Jackson. Thank you to our friends at Sanderson Ford. Thank you to our friends at IDM Companies who are going to match the first $250,000 on this truck. But most importantly, thank you to the Honor Guard at Luke Air Force Base that performs over 1,000 military funerals a year. 1,000 military funerals a year. So let's honor them tonight by raising as much as we can for this $2 million facility. Let's go.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. I'd have to get down 25, 50, and 50 comes in.
Well, right off the bat, take a look up front, because, you know, you pop the hood of this F-150 and you think you're going to see an engine, but instead, you've got storage area. And of course, it's got that cool jet that's sitting in there that they fly out at Luke. Luke is the Air Force base that is just west of Phoenix. So for Craig Jackson and for people who live here in the valley, it's very near and dear to our heart.
I guess we could call this the front trunk. And of course, this is electric. And like all F-Series trucks since 2015, the cab and bed are aluminum. They're lighter to help compensate for that 1,000-pound battery load down low. But again, this is a torque monster, probably about 1,000 foot-pounds. And that's before you gear multiply it.
This is a very desirable pickup truck for a great cause.
I'd hit 100. I'd hit to get down 75 and 100. And 75 and 100,000 under down. I'm going to get down 1. And 75 and 100. And 100,000 under down.
100 here.
Now 25. 125. 125. Now 50. 850. Now 75.
And remember, they just pointed out, whatever this sells for, up to $250,000 is going to be matched. So it's potentially doubling every penny that comes in for this.
Of course, you have to remember the Ford Lightning F-Series pickup was the muscle truck, V8 powered, for many, many years. And the electric program kind of fell right into that nameplate. And well, here it is, the Lightning electric truck. Lightning strikes twice.
Just like this.
$100,000 for a great cause to benefit servicemen. Only 249 Shelby Series 1 convertibles were built, and one of them is going to cross the auction block here in a very short time. Number 218 of 249 is headed for the auction block shortly.
It's a wonderful cause, supporting our troops, supporting the Air Force. The F-35's incredible aviator. I fly all over the world, and I can tell you our guys that fly this plane are absolutely incredibly brave, strong, and the most intelligent guys on the planet. So this, I'm thankful to have Luke near me.
It's unbelievably personal for you then, really, this.
Oh, yeah, no, aviation is a big part of my life, and, you know, I'm a little old, so unfortunately they won't take me, but... I have had the opportunity to fly out to an aircraft carrier. I have done a lot of things with the military, and I think we should all support our military and those that support the families after the fact.
Yes.
And we should never lose track of that.
Yeah, so you might have a real sense, and I'll come to you now. How does this money, and it's not just your incredible donation, but there's another 250 on top of that.
Correct.
How does this help you in a practical sense? What does it do for you?
Well, I mean, the more money we can raise, the quicker we can get our projects done. And so this project is for the Honor Guard training facility. And as you heard me say inside, they perform many services, but over 1,000 military funerals a year. And they train outdoors. And IDM Companies was the first $250,000 to match. Then with your amazing bid of $275,000, it's just propelling us closer and closer towards our $2 million goal. So this was amazing. Barrett-Jackson, Sanderson Ford, perfect.
And this is Sanderson Ford here. Craig, do you want to just pass over?
Oh, well, absolutely.
They do so many stuff. When you go out to Luke Air Force Base, huge supporters. It was our honor to do this, but you donated the truck.
You know, this is an amazing thing. When you look at all the people around that are touched
by the military and what they do at Luke Air Force Base, and then to see the generosity today is just overwhelming. I'm you know, car guys never have lost of words, but I'm there. I'm sorry. Thank you. We appreciate it.
I appreciate your donation.
Yeah. Thank you ever so much. We appreciate all the help that we can give to our families at Luke Air Force Base. Thank you. And those great pilots. Right, Craig?
Absolutely.
Well, Craig, Barrett-Jackson has a long association and commitment and support for veteran causes. Tell me a bit about why, you know,
well,
this means so much.
It's because we are free because of our military. That's that simple.
Absolutely.
Let's do it.
Okay, we'll take it back up to the block. This is a wonderful moment. Thank you all very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Let's get a picture.